Back now with a growing controversy concerning school fundraisers.
Tonight, the school board in Virginia Beach could change its policy when it comes to how money is raised for the schools. At issue, how many of those dollars are really making it into classrooms and the consequences of missing certain fundraising goals. 13 News Now reporter Allie Weatherton breaks down the numbers.
School board member Victoria Manning says parents came to her concerned about fundraising at the school, and she says there needs to be changes to the current policy.
I just want full disclosure and transparency.
Victoria Manning says after doing research, she found some third-party fundraisers could get up to 60% of the money students raise.
I didn't know about it, and I'm a school board member, so I assume that parents don't know about it.
And parents I talked to didn't.
We always thought it just went directly to the school, and this was kind of just a generosity from, you know, from the buyer, but we had no idea that, yeah, they were getting so little.
Tonight, the Virginia Beach School Board will vote on whether to change the existing policy that prohibits some of the fundraising policies.
I'm not saying that I want to completely eliminate these third-party fundraisers, but we definitely have to have more transparency and more common sense around them.
Manning says parents also told her their kids felt pressured to fundraise. She says students are using their instructional time inside the classroom to raise money, and they're getting prizes to do so.
Our current policy prohibits that, so that should not actually be happening at all. Also, our policy prohibits the use of cash prizes or prizes in general to give to kids for raising money.
Both Manning and parents say there needs to be more clarity when it comes to raising money for the school.
There should be definitely transparency from all sides.
In Virginia Beach, Allie Weatherton, 13 News Now.